episode 2. What's good with y'all? We back with Dead Space Remake. This is part 4. If you're new, man, like, share, and subscribe. If you're not, you already know what to do. We already know we about to get right into it. Part 3, I left off at... We're about to get the shot pad. I think we got, like, the dynamites. So we can tear down the debris for, I think, the morgue. I'm pretty sure that's where we at. And I know this machine gun weak.
Level 3 security.
And I need to figure out how to... It's security clearance. What? Hold on, that's not gonna work. I got that little baby necromorphs, boy. They are wilding. Y'all that. Blank text log. Bro, they was working on babies? There's no way. These boys are sick in here. Sick individuals. That's wow. Give me all that. I don't trust it. Get this workout on. Why? Ooh. I see that. Hey. Up to the ball. Boy, I'm that strong. Oh, that's crazy. It disappeared. That's wild. Wait, what am I supposed to do? The shot pad, that's what I need, right? Yeah, the shot pad. Well, I'm lost. What? Let me see something. Oh, this is where I was when I was fighting off six of them, like being jumped, like. My boy is right. Alright, hard, my guy. Oh, it says. What is I supposed to do? I know I'm gonna have to edit this out. Oh, find a shot pad. Did I mess something up when I was hitting that ball? Oh my lord. I can't be. I am really, really lost right now. I see the little magnet sign, but alright, I'm about to load this. The auto save right here, so hopefully this is when I was hitting that ball. Oh man. That's why I said this little baby, right? Yeah, that's way easier. Another one? This is the for real. I ain't gonna mess with the ball this time. Oh! See, that didn't happen last time! Oh my god, I'm about to die. Oh, my aim is terrible. Weave. Where'd that other one go? Yeah, you thought. Man, give me no help. See, that did not even happen last time. See, last time it wasn't like this. Where that ball at? I couldn't resist. Wait, what am I supposed to? Yeah. Okay, yeah, I don't know. See, I got like smacked the shock pad off, man.
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
I need some pills. It's just a door shut. Man. On edge. Good. This is not good.
Oh, I'm about to die. Oh my gosh, he's... Let me through the door!
Ah, that one got smushed. What if I don't got enough? So trash. Oh, this is a barricade. Let me go ahead and save it. Because, man, I'm... I don't got no health. Back up. I'm supposed to shoot it. Oh, I might need to go in here. We hope we have run out of body bags. Dang. Predictable though. I am crazy. I go ahead and use that's my last health thing.
Oh my god.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Matthias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
I'll definitely take it. I can find a bench. Dang. What's up with the security? God, no, I really need to figure out what that's about. What the? Ooh, that door always scared me. What is going on over there?
Security clearance required.
It was just a hologram. It just looked crazy. Hey, ain't that? That's Bay right there.
Loop and transmit to all personnel.
Is her name Nicole? I can't even remember.
Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. This is it.
We have some cage be left. Oh, what? Let me try that. Yes, sir, give me all that.
Level 2 security clearance required.
Which one did she run? Oh, shouldn't have did that. Is she running here? What's going on? What am I supposed to be doing? I'm confused. Once again. What am I supposed to say? Whoever talking on that intercom, boy, is messing me up. Hologram went this way. I can play it again. She ran over here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Can I eight times stomp these things? You dead? Nope, he's not. He's trying to run. Where's the other one? Oh my. Can't do this. I can't do this. I can't do this. I only have one bullet left. Oh. Bruh, what am I supposed to do? There's no way! This is so unfair. What trigger? Just because I pulled the damn. Hey! Didn't even talk. Jeez. Oh god. No more bullets in my plan. I got 6 bullets. And I still don't know what I'm doing. Oh my lord. Okay, I would put it right there. But I wanna know. Okay, I just wanna know where her hologram went. Damn. Put this back. I remember the. They never remember the button. Okay, I see now. Eesh. What's it? Eesh.
Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Please be healthy. Oh, bullets.
I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Engineers pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for real autopsy.
Alright. So we're doing right now. Alright, take this and put it over here. That's what triggered the gut auto necromorph. I gotta try to get my composure back. I don't know what I just picked up. RIP to headphone users. I'm sorry. I was loud. Alright. To be more careful. It just keep running. Turn around. Yeah. Where is he? How's yours going, little buddy? Sound like when that, I don't know if they've been talking over the intercom or what. I don't know if this voice is in his head.
Me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls, scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out.
Oh. Cut it. Cut it. Nah, but I don't know if it's the voices or the intercom, but it sounds just like when you know Jason about to appear. That chicha. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Oh my God! Come on, I knew something was coming. I don't know how I got scared. It's another one? Oh my gosh, this gun is so weak. Look up. Come here, boy. Come on, Ali. Yes, give me all of that. All of it.
Surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. depression, hallucinations, more violence.
40%.
People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer.
Oh, wait.
Maybe I was wrong.
And Nicole?
We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Fred Harris, might be our last hope.
Wait, what? All right, guys, I appreciate the support. Like, share, subscribe, and we... I'm just playing. Oh, man. That's crazy. Could have saved you. Can I find a workstation or something? Big save. I don't know how many chapters it is on this game, but I'm only on chapter 2. Scared out my mind. All right, Isaac, you can't run. Oh my gosh. I'm starting to remember the button now. Oh, that elevator. Accident elevator too, guys. I don't know if I have to recharge that right now. Matthias dead. Hey. Got them in there for a good little minute. Oh, he got a grudge against the captain, boy.
What?
There you go, command man. Stay back, Cap. Stay back, Cap. Oh, what's another one coming in? What is that? I see. Oh, what is going on? He's making everything come alive in there. Look at him back there. Stay back! Hey, Tyler.
I'm stuck!
There's no way something's still calling me. I definitely gotta get this thing over here.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Transmitting code sound. I saw
it. Hey, I feel you.
A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Oh, I got. I don't even know where half the security clearance number ones are even at. Oh, here goes one. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely not going back. Not right now. Whew.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
I know this is.
Clearance confirmed.
Yeah, give me all that. How do I get out of here? Another node I need to level up. Hey, God, was it always like this? Here goes the store. Sell this? Yeah, sir. Big sale. I really need some. I gotta buy some more ammo. I'm about to buy another node. Gotta get that upgrade. What's that?
Level 2 security clearance required.
Oh, I get out. I'm really trying to look for an inch. I can't remember where the one is at. I forgot to look on the map. I'm actually gonna go back to that bench. Yeah. I would definitely on the next part I'm definitely going back. And this is a good stopping point. I go back to the hangar bay. First, I'll be going to upgrade because I haven't upgraded in like, I feel like, 3 playthroughs. So we're gonna do on part five. So appreciate all the support, man. Please like, share, subscribe, and you already know it. We out.